Hey guys, just a quick one, because I come back again to say I'm late. I'm going to meet my friends. I haven't seen them in a very long time, so it's just a chill day, chill lunch, chill afternoon. We're going to try a new restaurant. We're going to Frango's. I've never been there before, but yeah, that's where we're going. So this is the full fit. I want to add some gold bracelets on this hand because I feel like it's very bare. Yeah, and then I'm gonna go with this bag. It's a very tiny bag. Spaggy jeans. Guys, it's literally 1 a.m. 1 a.m. Bro. Hi, everybody. Good morning. Welcome to a day in the life of a woman in STEM. Yeah, I literally slept like 2 hours because right now it's 1 a.m. and I'm supposed to be leaving the house because to go to work, to go to the office because we have a release today, and the release is basically something new being introduced to the system. So that is why it's happening overnight when most of the users are asleep, right? So I'm going in this because it's literally raining. Yeah, so I'm just waiting on my Uber. Oh my god, I hope I'm able to survive the night. I'm supposed to be there by 2. Yeah, so try to be as cozy as possible. Go handle this because it's my first time, so I'm also a bit excited. And then we'll see how the day goes. Normally when such things happen, you get to take the morning off.
Thousand years later.
Let me begin by saying it's not easy out here. The last time I was like filming something for this like video was like 2 weeks ago, right? And now is when I feel like something film worthy is happening. Do you get what I mean? Anyway, get ready with me. We're going for a gala dinner that's being hosted by my uni for finalists, like basically people who are supposed to be, you know, finishing and graduating from school soon. So we're very excited, like I'm very excited, and there's a theme and everything. Like I'm just so, it's giving last meal. So yeah, get ready with me. This was my outfit for the day. It's just basically a pair of jeans at the bottom and this shirt that I've stained. Yeah, and I did my nails as well, but something very minimal and cute. I kept it down to my natural nails. It's been a minute since I did that, so I'm feeling kind of shy. I want to obviously do my makeup. and then put on the outfit that I got made. Then yeah, I'll just show you how everything comes together and how the evening is going to be. I hope it's going to be good. It's been quite some time since I saw like my classmates and stuff, so it's gonna be a good time. I can feel it. It's gonna be a good time. Yeah, so for my hair, I have this twist because this is my go-to like protective style, always 100% of the time. They're so easy to maintain and you can do whatever with them. So this I did like a week ago. Today is Friday, so I did them I think on Sunday, yeah, with the vision in mind. Like I just want, you know, to now like let my hair down. Yeah, so we'll just see how everything comes together. Yeah, by the way, this thing is supposed to start at 5:30 thereabout, so I'm aiming to be there by 5:30. Right now it's headed to 4, so fingers crossed this time I'm not late. Let's say by 5 I should have taken my Uber because it's Friday, obviously the Friday rush hour. So let's say by 5 I should have taken my car. But then again, if it doesn't happen, no pressure. Me, it's not even my fault. I don't even know if you guys can see anything because I feel like the lighting here is not lighting, but we're working with whatever we have. But I feel like that base, it's like I should go somewhere where the light is better, then I can show you. But basically I'm done with my face, so I just need to do the lippy and then we get dressed. I was halfway through doing the lip sync and then I realized I haven't done my hair. Nina and Awapi, then you're Lena Kylie. Where am I going? This is how we're looking. This is how I'm looking. Makeup is done, hair is done. I don't know. What do you guys think about the hair? I'm feeling like it's okay, but there's something could have been, you know? Anyway, it'll have to do for today. Period. Anyway, so yeah, let me get dressed and then, oh my god, I'm so happy how everything came together. Okay, I know you guys can't see, but this is the dress. I'll show you on a full mirror after we're done. But like I said, the theme is black and gold. I don't know if I mentioned it, but the theme is black and a touch of gold. So my touch of gold is going to be jewelry and my shoes. So these are the shoes that I'm thinking of going with. There is a touch of gold. I decided to go with these shoes because of this, because I was looking for something comfortable in case it's gonna be a long night, like you never know. So yeah, that's why. So I'm gonna go with these shoes and my jewelry, so I'll just put that on and we can wrap this up. It's 5:10. You guys, I've actually tried. Hey, that's it, we're done. Touch of gold. I saw somewhere that when you're layering rings, you're supposed to do 2 on one hand and 1 on the other or something like that. I'm not sure. So I did 3 and 1 and this bracelet. It's very minimal, tiny bracelet. And that's it. Let me show you the full fit once I put on my shoes.
Down. bound.